Exciting new update from Wipro. Wipro has launched much-awaited elite national-level talent hunt for engineering students across India. This drive is for 2020 batch students. We at TalentBattle, India's best one-stop placement preparation platform, has brought to you a detailed video about Wipro elite national-level talent hunt preparation. We will discuss eligibility criteria, selection criteria, important topics, and many more details. I have added registration link in this video. To increase our subscribers or followers, we don't want to confuse our students by calling it WhatsApp exclusive or Telegram exclusive drive. Companies never do such things. If you wish to get genuine updates, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. It will motivate us to do more such videos and provide you with updates. Please share your comments and feedback about our platform. Top 3 genuine comments will get Wipro Silver Pack for free. Now, regarding Wipro Elite National Level Talent Hunt, Elite National Level Talent Hunt 2020 is a freshers hiring initiative to attract best of 2020 engineering talent across country. The objective of this initiative is to enable an equal opportunity for employment to the most deserving talent across all engineering streams in India. An enthusiast engineering student or candidate should not miss this particular opportunity to be a part of exciting journey with Wipro. Regarding eligibility criteria, students should have 60% or more in 10th and 12th, as well as graduation. CGPA equivalent to 60% or more as per university guidelines. Qualification is BE, BTech or 5 years integrated MTech only. Most important thing is, it is allowed for all the streams. Designation is going to be project engineer and compensation is going to be 3.5 lakhs per annum. Service agreement is of 15 months post-joining. Regarding other criteria, maximum of 3 years of education gap, if any, is allowed between 10th and graduation. Should be from a full-time degree course recognized by central or state government of India. All the backlogs need to be cleared at the time of selection process. Students should have completed all the exams, Viva, voice training and should not have any pending attendance requirement with the college. Candidates who have participated in any interview process held by Wipro in the last 6 months are not eligible. Regarding service agreement, it is applicable for 15 months post-joining. Every eligible candidate must go through online assessment. Online assessment is going to be of 140 minutes comprising of 3 sections: aptitude test, logical ability, and English, which is verbal ability. The duration is going to be 60 minutes for that particular section. Second section is written, which is communication test or essay writing. Duration is 20 minutes. And third is online programming test. 2 programs are given for coding. Duration is 60 minutes. Upon the selection based on online assessments, candidates will be required to go through technical interview and HR interview. Online assessments will be tentatively held in mid-October 2019. Now let's check some important topics from quantitative. You can check on the screen. Divisibility, HCF-LCM, decimal fraction, profit loss, simple interest, compound interest, time speed distance, permutation combination, probability. Now regarding English, synonyms, antonyms, contextual vocabulary, in grammar related to error identification, sentence improvement and correction, reading comprehension questions, logical reasoning will be based on coding decoding, selection, decision tables, puzzles. In English writing ability test, in this round, students were given 20 minutes to write an essay on a topic about 100 to 400 words. The essay was then evaluated for grammatical errors and various other errors. Now, one of the tips can be use simple words, spelling should be correct, and do proper use of punctuation marks. At the last, read what you have written and check the spellings and capitalization. Now, regarding fifth section, which is important, coding test. 2 programs for coding will be given in this section. Candidate can choose any of the programming language for coding, Java, CCPP or Python. Last year, in the official mock test released by Wipro, it was clearly mentioned that these coding questions will be from MCAT Automata Coding. These questions are usually repeated coding questions which are asked during Wipro on-campus and off-campus recruitment. There were 2 questions, as one of the questions was easy and another question was difficult. I would like to give you an example. One of the questions was related to transpose the matrix and second was related to check the balance parenthesis in an expression. Now important part. After successful result from TCS Ninja Training, we at TalentBattle, India's best one-stop placement preparation platform, have launched Wipro, our preparation course, which is the best way you can prepare for your Wipro drive. We are starting our live training from 21st September 2019, where you can ask your doubts directly to us. Now, exciting news for all of you. I have added special discount of 25% for the students. This discount is applicable for the next 2 days. Here are some of the important features of our course. 30 hours of intensive course to cover all the 3 sections of Wipro test. Video course of 50 plus hours of general aptitude training based on 40 plus topics will be provided. So in all you can say it is 80 plus hours of training in total. All the previous year Wipro questions are covered in our course. 5 full length Wipro specific tests are provided. 300 plus Wipro specific question bank will be provided. Now Wipro Gold Pack students will get a chance to face mock personal and mock technical interview from industry experts. Many students who were registered for TCS Gold Pack mentioned that mock interview was really helpful for them during actual interview. We have the best solving methods in industry which are fast and easy to understand. So without wasting time, do apply for Wipro. As I have already mentioned, I have added registration link in the description box. And if you are interested to join our course, make sure you are joining it immediately. In case you like this particular video, click on the like button and don't forget to comment on this particular video about our platform, as we will be providing 3 lucky students Wipro Silver Pack for free. Thank you.